would be a good idea to sled down a hill that went something like this. As you can imagine, that did not go very well. When he woke up, he was at home, and half of his face was covered in bandages. Fortunately, this left minimal scarring and gave him an excuse to look like a badass for a few weeks. Later on, he moved to Vegas before finally landing back here in California. This summer, he had the opportunity to visit Taiwan with his family. While he was there, he worked at a pickleball camp. That's right, I said pickleball. For those of you who have never heard of that, it's essentially ping pong on the floor. While he was there, he grew close to many of his coworkers, despite only being able to speak a little bit of Chinese. Even a significant language barrier can't prevent Julian from making friends. Julian's physical meanderings are reflective of his intellectual ones. A direct quote that I got from him is, "Everything's interesting," and I think that this accurately conveys his love of learning. A lot of things fascinate Julian. For instance, he's been interested in EDM for a long time and loves making music. He also studied at a community college where he learned Chinese as well as physics. No journey would be complete without some rough patches, and Julian has had his fair share. Beginning in middle school, he began to feel, simply put, gray. As he struggled through depression, he found that his faith could add color to his life. But even so, things are very difficult. He also, this past year, he began to struggle with anxiety. He even had to take a break from school last semester. As he took his break, he was able to be refreshed and recentered with his family. I'm sure it won't surprise you that he also took his time to learn, and he learned more about children's entertainment. After a lot of debating, he decided to return back here to Pepperdine, where he's part of the 3-2 engineering program. I, for one, am very glad that Julian decided to come back. I also really admire his bravery in sharing his struggles with me and, therefore, the class. I can only imagine where Julian will go